Come on, baby. Go and have a sit down. Hiya, folks. Little vlog for you today. There's just not much really going on. The weather's up and down, as you know. Sharon's eating, Barney's getting up there, and I'm outside doing a bit of slabbing. See you in a minute. Well, baby, we've finished in here now, haven't we? Yeah, what have we done? We've got the carpet down now. As you can see, it's a smoky charcoal grey, is it, Shell? What do they call it?
Grey.
Hey? Grey. What you got there?
Cheese and onion.
Cheese and onion, vegetarian. They're actually quite nice, aren't they?
Lovely.
And where do they come from?
These ones are from Iceland.
Right, okay. Very, very tasty. Hello, Barney.
He's been out for a walk with Mummy this morning. We've had a nice little walk around the golf course.
Yeah.
See, a monk jacket was out
early. A monk jack, Sharon?
Yeah, a bit confused with the time out at 9 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, I know. They normally come out late at night, don't they? Right, okay. So let's go outside, shall we? I want to show them what we're doing. I had a little bit of a rant, folks. I've had a few stupid comments again. I had a bloke who called me an idiot. I've done a rant on my Retro Restore channel. I think that video goes out today. So this video is the day after. So you would have probably seen that anyway. And I know I shouldn't rant, I know, but sometimes you just have to have a little say back yourself. Otherwise, you're taking it all the time and it gets to you, it winds you up, you know? So, anyway, didn't it? Mm-hmm. And what else wound me up when I was outside laying the slabs? What did I do?
Smash on the thumb.
Smash my thumb. Yesterday, that was. I had Gary with me yesterday.
He's got a nice black man. He's got a black man's pinch on his thumb.
Yeah. Can you call it? This was another thing.
And he's also got one on his toe from when he's stubbed the other week. So.
Yeah. When I was around the back doing the roots and all that, clearing some of the roots when we had the jack round to clear the side of the house, I kicked some roots that were in the ground. I thought I was just kicking a little shrub or weed or whatever, and it was attached to a big thick root. And of course, I got one of my toenails. The little toenail's gone black. And yesterday, I hit my thumb with the hammer. And today, I've been out there on my own just doing a couple of rows of slabs at the moment because you have to keep diving in and out with the rain. And I've hit the same thumb again.
Not lame.
So. Is a little bit of time lapse just to show you what I have been doing this morning. And if you see suddenly I get up and walk about, that's when I hit my thumb. So have a look at this. Anyway, so that's what I did. So what are you doing, baby, anyway?
I'm coming out to cut the grass in a minute.
So you're going to cut the grass. I don't know if it's worth filming that, Shell.
No, don't film me cutting the grass. And then I've got some planting to do.
You've had your hair cut, haven't you?
Yeah, it's all gone.
Yeah?
And I'm going to see my daughter soon.
Little Bob? No, the Bob haircut. That's what that is. Mm. And what else have we got? Share anything else with him?
I'll see my daughter soon. That's
there was a young chap who I said that we should have said happy birthday to. I can't remember his name.
Oh, didn't you write it down?
Can you just have a... Oh, yeah. You have a little talk to him. Tell him what you've been doing.
I've been doing nothing. I don't know.
Just while I go and get Amy.
Mum and Tab are not to talk to strangers.
They're not strangers, they're our friends.
What have I been up to? Nothing. Except I'm going to make a quilt for my little new baby grandchild that's on its way. I'm not like him. I can't talk to like he rambles on. We're not getting any more subscribers. I can't understand it. Don't you like me? Should have wrote this down ready so I wouldn't be sat here like this. Oh my God, I've just realised you're going to hear me chewing because he's put that right there. So he's going to edit it all out. I think I'm going to go now. What I have to say.
I've had a look, baby. I can't find it. I think your young lad's name was Kaylin, something like that. If I've got that wrong, I'm very sorry. But as I say, I've just had a look through me Butler's Empire messages, contents, and me retro restore videos, and I can't see on the last two videos where the message is. And I've also checked my emails as well. But I did check my email from Rob Smith, Sharon. He sent me a new map sensor.
Oh, right.
For your car.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Well, the Vectra. I was going to put it on the Astra, but we've got the Vectra. You know what someone else said to me? You know the video I put out?
I feel a rant coming.
It's not a rant shout. I'm not letting them get to me no more. He said, that repair, because I put a video out, a bumper video repair on my Retro Restore channel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? He said, my repair was no good. He says, I think I know everything, and it's just a council estate repair. There you go. That's what he said.
And it's just jealousy.
Someone else said, I don't see a problem with people coming in. You put your videos out there, which is a fair point. I do put my videos out there. And you are open to people to put comments on them. And he said, I don't see a problem with people providing they're not offensive or hurtful or whatever. You want to see some of the comments we get. And that's why I actually react now and again. And they do give you the up. I don't care what anyone says. They do give you the up.
Yeah, they would do.
So we just like, I just delete them or block them straight away. Anybody, and it's not that I don't like negative comments, constructive criticism is welcome on any blinking one of my videos. As I've always said before, I'm no expert. I'm just a bloke having a go, trying to save money. And if I can do it, I can show you how to do it, what I'm doing, then happy days. If people don't like the video, I have people say, oh, I don't like the music in that song, in that track, in that video.
Mute it.
Not that I use a lot of music, but sometimes my videos have changed or evolved over the years. You get a video from someone way back from when I done like the transit video, still coming up and saying your welding's crap. And they've obviously don't realise that was 4 or 5 years ago. And I've actually improved since then. But this is what people do, they don't check Sharon. I'm not ranting Sharon. Should we go and show them the patio? How much I've done so far?
What, in your council patio?
Yeah. Come on, let's go have a look. Out here now. Let's get in there. Slowly but surely. And you can't do this job without a cement mixer, I'll tell you. So there you go. It actually doesn't take too long to dry. The mix I'm using is 5 parts sharp sand to 1 part cement. It's so important getting the mix right, Sharon, isn't it?
Oh, very important.
Come over here, baby. So important. If you make it too stiff, you can't tamp them down. If you make it too watery, then it sort of runs all over the place and you've got to get it just right, like the Three Bears, yeah?
Oh, the porridge, yeah.
Yeah, the porridge. It's got to be just right, Sharon.
Oh, I know that feeling.
Right, so I'm working my way through this. I don't know how much I'm going to... I've tried to set myself a little task of 3 rows a day. We haven't finished this lot yet. This has still got to be all done, but I want to get the main bit done on this concrete base here, which is where the original patio sort of stayed. With all what I've done so far, this bag of cement here was a ton or metric ton bag of cement, not cement, sharp sand. As you can see, there's about a quarter of it left. And that has all gone down literally under that row of slabs there. So that's how thick it is. These bags of cement, so with the way I've worked it, with the amount of cement that I'm using, 3 rows, it looks like 15 scoops of sand, 3 scoops of cement per row. That's what I'm using at the moment. So 15 shovelfuls of sand, 3 cements out of there sort of thing. So that's what I'm using at the moment. So where's she gone over there, look? Yeah, the grass does need a cut, baby, doesn't it? How are you going? Having a little walk around. Yeah, what I might do, Shell, I said that, didn't I? This rubble here, a lot of this rubble here. I think what I'll do is I was talking about around this part of the garden, as you say, we don't use this part of the garden at all. And build a nice big base there, because that slopes away, that earth, you see. So I can build this base up there, make a concrete base here. And that goes right forward here, as you can see. Knock this little wooden fence down. this tree's got to come down, or these two trees here, because they're leaning right over, as I've said before, and cut a this cutter down there to make a like a double garage door there sort of thing, but make this whole structure like a big shed, a wooden shed, and this will be quite a big area where I could do some work on the cars or whatever. So that's something which I've got in the future. That's not going to happen straight away, because as I said to you, we've got so much on, but we're ploughing our way through it. So, but that would be a totally dead area which I could make a lovely little workshop in there, I think. So yeah, that's what we've got possibly planned. I've got another cement mixer there as well, so we can get two on the go if we're doing this. But a lot of that rubble over there would build up this area here, you see, because it slopes away. Sharon's on the old pooper scooper.
And I'm going to get out my non-winterised mower.
Your non-winterised mower, baby.
I haven't winterised my mower.
It's looking a bit sorry for itself now, the old trotter mower.
I don't use the trotter mower.
Not the trotter mower, I mean the...
My boys.
Your one, yeah.
It's my
boys. He always done that, Sharon, hasn't he? Yep. Briggs and Sharon, look. I think you should have petrol in it, baby. Barney, what are you doing? Will it start, baby?
Well, I usually get you to do the first
yeah. one. He always pulls the grass up, Shad, doesn't he, when you do a bit of gardening? Look at him, look.
I know what we're doing, Sophie.
Don't you, Barney?
Four before.
Yeah, three's never enough. They always say three, but three's sometimes not enough. You have to give it about five or six.
Just bent me now.
Oh, black bands pinch on my one, Sharon, look. Go on, baby. There you go. I'll let you get on with it. Happy days. Off you go, baby. Coming in here, old project man's den. He's now got the TZR. Of course, lovely and warm in here. TZR now is on its wheels, although only temporary sort of thing, but I think you'll agree it's got all dirty finger marks over it at the moment, but yeah, so that's all been powder coated. Brand new Michelin tyres on it now. It's good to see it sort of back as looking like a bit like a bike again, isn't it? But so if you want an update on that, go to Project Man's channel and he'll you'll see his videos on that one. We've still got the engine strip down there, and he's waiting for the cases to be vapor blasted, so that'll be another rebuild, putting all that lot back together. And just a few more bits over there to sort out. You've got the radiator and things like that. Little small bits to refurbish sort of thing, you know? So yeah, that's that one. We're still waiting on the NRG to do the bodywork, finish that lower panel there. This one here has got a few cracks in it and splits or whatever. These have all been repaired, these panels there. So we'll paint all them together. Come on, baby. So at least the weather's holding out. Yesterday, I come out here again yesterday and it was actually hammering down with rain on and off. I want to get the TGB finished off and sorted out. So coming in here, he's kicked my... Look, he's got his bleeding Yamaha Genesis on my hoist. Look, my TGB is in there. And I just want to finish that off. I've got a couple of little things to finish off on that. I've got the throttle cable to put on. Not the throttle cable, the speedo cable. And a couple of other tinkering little jobs, so that's all I'm going to do with that. Then I can get that tested sort of thing. I want that back on here, but that's coming up shortly anyway. So I did get some ratchet straps for this, by the way, those of you who are interested. And these are brilliant, these are. They do make a difference. These ones were, let's show you. They weren't a cheap pack. I think I paid about £27-28 for these. And you can get them very cheap for about £2 or £3 each off of Amazon. I don't know how good they are, but these seem to be very, very good and are doing the job. So I'm real happy with them. Oh, look who's just turned up, look. Project Man, look what he's got here, look, another blinking lawnmower. Where'd you get this from? Out and about?
Yeah, out and about.
What is it, little McAllister?
Yeah.
Stop making faces doing what your dad does in my blinking videos. Or Nanny's videos, this is Nanny's channel, isn't it, Nanny?
Nanny, be sensible.
So what's this then?
A lawnmower.
Yeah, but does it work?
Yeah. Start it.
I'm not starting it. Come away. Barney, away. Come away, children.
It's all right on here.
Children, behave. Go on, Mummy. Mowing it away. Go on, Shell.
Thingy, isn't it?
What? You primed it properly. Yeah. Go on, you prime it.
I just did three times.
No, sometimes you have to have four, five, sometimes even six.
He just showed me.
Mowing it away.
What's this here?
Mowing it away now.
Speed control. He's having you on, Shell. Go on, then you start, Shell. Let him start it. Oh. Yes! Well done, Mummy. But he, I said, don't go on the end row. I've only just filleted them. And what's the first thing they do? They go on the end row. Unbelievable. What's that, Shell? Yeah, get it off the blinking patio. Go and put it. Where are you going to put it?
Put it in here. In that log cabin.
She's cut the grass today anyway. Well, that's what I've done today now, folks. As you can see, we've got 10 rows down. And I was just about to start the 11th row, and it started to come over all cloudy. So I stopped. Now the sun's come out again. Look. I did. Look, I just started in that last row there. Look, come off the last row, baby. Don't stand. I just said don't stand on it. Unbelievable. Come on now, get off. Why do they always do the things that... Oh, I noticed someone's pulled a bit of wallpaper off in there. On the corner of the wall. Is it you?
No.
Sharon? One of them's pulled the wallpaper off.
No. You.
And also, in the back of your van, there was a little bit of leather, wasn't there?
Yeah.
Little door trim, a little bit where you accidentally caught it. I said, don't pull that. What have they done? One of them's pulled it off and it's got a little bit missing there, eh? Oh, so it was you then. Naughty. Look at Mummy struggling, look. Go and give Nanny a hand. Come on.
Too cloudy.
Hey? Well, you can't leave the door like that, Shell. Shell, leave. Shell, just leave it outside there, baby.
What if it gets rains? No, that's not a dumping ground.
Go on, Shell.
No. You have it. Get it out.
Shell, tell him, Shell.
That will be cleared off when this is done. I'm not having that everything dumped around there.
Yeah.
Well, come and sort it out and get it in there.
Go on, Shell. Just Shell, just pull it out, leave it there. Don't forget, we had the worst lawnmower in the world, Sharon, that had been left outside for over 5 years. And that still works. What? Get off the... Oi, tell them.
Don't get on the end one.
Well, they were going to jump on them, Shell.
That's right.
Can you have a look, Shell? I thought I got something in my foot.
Phone's ringing.
You've been saved for the best.
Answer the phone, Shell. Go on in. What are you going to do with that lawnmower, then?
You're going to put it away from me.
Unbelievable.
I've got staff.
Unbelievable. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. See you later.
Bye bye. Don't forget, like, subscribe,
yeah.
And share.
Share. No one ever shares them, Share.
Come on, share.
Share or sure?
Share.
If I could turn back time, was that a sure song?
Yeah. But also, if I can subscribe.
Yeah.
And to the boy whose birthday it was, we're sorry about that, but if you get your dad to write to us.
Yeah, I'll get, honestly.
Address, and we'll send you some stickers out. And then when he does write to us, we will then have his name again and we can mention him in the next video.
I made a point of trying to remember it and write it down, but of course I've got so many things on the go. Plus I hit my finger, and when you hit your finger, pain takes over from everything, baby.
Oh, it does for you, yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
I'm not a baby, Sharon.
Yeah.
You're my baby.
Yeah, that's me.
All right then, folks. We'll see you later. See you in the next vlog. And don't forget, check out Butler's Empire. This is Butler's Empire. Check out my Retro Restore channel. And also have a look at Project Man, see what he's doing with his bikes, baby.
No, don't look at him.
Yeah.
No.
All right, thanks very much, folks. See you next video. And until then, bye for now.
Bye.
Come on, baby. Get the kettle on.
No, I'm hoovering.